Ethan to Lyle, when day is complete, Alice, are you listening? Good night to Sesame Street. Oh, no use. Bob, Alice still isn't tired.
Yeah, I know, Big Bird, but just let her run, okay? Because I think I just had a great idea that might work.
Really?
Yeah. I am going to sing Alice a lullaby.
A lullaby?
Mm-hmm.
I don't think she'll fall for that one.
Big Bird, I am king of the lullabies. All right. Alice, come on over. I want to sing you my favorite lullaby, okay? I'll tell you a story, and then you'll sleep tight, and I'll see you tomorrow. A drink of cold water, well, I guess that's all right, and I'll see you tomorrow. Today has been full of good things, but we both know it's time for a good night kiss now, then off to sleep we'll go. You're under the covers, I'll turn out the light, then I'll see you tomorrow. I love you. Good night. You know, Alice, we've had a wonderful time today. We had fun playing tag. Oh, and then Big Bird read you his favorite poem. And he had a big drink of water. Now it's time for a nice nap. Okay? You're under the covers, I'll turn out the light, then I'll see you tomorrow. I love you. Good night.
Bob, it worked. Alice is asleep.
Thanks, Big Bird. Have a nice nap, Alice.